Hi, I'm Lamont from Holly Springs, Mississippi. Remember we have talked about cooking with beers and wines and spirits in your barbecue sauce and in your marinades? Well, I'm going to take some brats. I have a pot of boiling beer right here. I'm going to drop it in there. And this is boiling. And as it cooks and boils in the beer, it will absorb these wonderful beer flavors. I have the grill ready to receive these brats. I have a marinade on the side, so when I cut the brats in medallions, make little hors d'oeuvres like, I'm gonna put a little marinade on it, I'm gonna put a little barbecue sauce in it, and with that combination of beer and marinade and sauce, it's absolutely, absolutely delicious. And you can follow us on our social media. Some of this is about ready to put on the grill. See that? It's about ready. I'm gonna put it on the grill. I'm gonna grill them off. So they're partially done. Not done all the way. But they will be done when I finish this. I'm gonna cut them in medallion. I make little hors d'oeuvres. That way, you don't have to give everybody the whole thing. Now I'm using an indoor-outdoor grill. Grilling is very therapeutic. You can use it year-round. There's no such thing you can only grill in the summer, only in the summertime. You can grill completely year-round. Indoors, outdoors, in the oven, in the sundial, doesn't really make any difference. And remember, meats never have taste, so you have to give it taste. Now, I'm going to put a little marinade on it, add a little more flavor to it, and this will be ready in just a few seconds. I have the remaining brats sitting in the beer. This smells so delicious, because it is. I know it is because it's my stuff. See how that's getting done? I'm gonna cut a little piece because I got somebody on the set who doesn't like brats. Tells me they don't like brats. They don't like, I don't know what they like. But they seem not like anything that I prefer. But they're gonna like this. Now, I'm going to add a little of the barbecue sauce, and it's going to sear right in to the meat. Wonderful hors d'oeuvre. Don't give people the whole broth. Cut this stuff up and look at that. Look at the searing there. Now, this is the barbecue sauce. I'm going to lay it across the grill. Watch what it does. This is so delicious. And you can use any type of indoor outdoor grill that you choose. And you can use any kind of grilling that you want. All grilling does is give you the temperature. That's all it does. It doesn't give you the taste. The heat is, well, temperature. It doesn't give you the taste. Now, if you're outdoors with some wood or something, that would. Now, do I have a grill on the set? Is this, oh, that's you. Where's the other guy?
I don't know.
He must have ran off to buy some of my products.
Must have been.
Okay. Now, I want you to taste this broth. Cooked in that marinade and barbecue sauce, and I'm pretty sure you're gonna find it delicious. Even if I must say so myself, and I don't get it too hot to your lips, it'll melt your lipstick. It is delicious, is it not?
It's very good.
So tell the people there, so when they follow us on social media, they can get these recipes.
Yeah, definitely subscribe and like. This is very good. You're going to want to try this at home.
Until next time, remember that life is a matter of taste.